Ladies and gentlemen, this is my friend Sean Mackin. He plays the violin. Just here, ladies, we have my friend Josh Portman on the bass guitar. You might have felt a little heat on your face tonight, melting your face with the lead guitar. Mr. Ryan Mendez, everybody! This brings me to a very special moment. We have had the pleasure of traveling for the last, how long has it been now? Many, 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 many months with a good friend that helped us out when we needed a bud to step in. He used to play in a band called Thursday. We played drums. Tonight just happens to be this fine fellow's birthday. And so, like I said earlier in the show, for all of us, Tucker Rule, happy 25th birthday, buddy! Hey, you guys, do me a favor, put your hands together for our friends at Tiger's Jaw one more time. Did everyone have a good time with Newfound Glory? We know there's a lot of great music out right now, and we know it's really hard for you to be able to go to every single show you want to go to. So we want you guys to know from all three bands how much it means to us that you chose to come and spend your time with us tonight and support this tour that we've been looking forward to for so long now. It's great to be back here in Southern California. Some of you may know, some of you may not know. We started our band in Jacksonville, Florida many years ago. And we moved out here to Southern California at the very beginning of our career, and we owe so much to all of our fans here in California, in Southern California especially, for getting this whole thing started 15 years ago. There's so many familiar faces in the crowd tonight. Obviously, we have so many friends here tonight that we know, and being in this environment, surrounded by friends and family and fans that we've known and shared nights and shows with so many times, These are the types of shows we live for, you guys, and we thank you so much for this gigantic crowd here tonight. This place is packed to the fucking walls. And the thing is we got like one song left to help you lose your voice tonight. And I just want to make sure that you're ready to sing this shit so loud that we blow the fucking roof off of the Wilton in Los Angeles tonight. Thank you all so much for an amazing night. Thank you for 15 amazing years playing shows here in Los Angeles. You guys are the fucking best. Thanks for supporting this tour from all of the bands up here to you. We love you so much. We're Yellow Card. We'll see you guys next time. Thank you so much.
Stay up.